Ikamba suzu mbe ni kazi ni mwese mukunda kandi mukurikira The Mind Fest TV. Uyu ni umwanya wa 20 Rwanda ya none tariki 29/09/2024. Amakuru yacu akaba agiye kwibanda kuri izi ngingo z'ingenzi zikurikira. Zimbabwe yashimiye Rwanda rwayihaye inkunga ya toni 1000 z'ibigori. Na none kandi turakubwira ko LDC ishaka gukora u Rwanda mu jisho ndetse na Hezbollah imerewe nabi na Israeli. Tukiri muri Kongo turakubwira ko Joao Lourenco yoherereje ubutumwa Tshisekedi ku biganiro bya Rwanda. Ni amakuru mwateguriwe kandi mujye kugezwaho nanjye Jean Harerimana. Ngusaba gukora subscribe, share, like, comment kuri The Manifest TV kugira ngo amakuru n'ibiganiro byacu bikugereho umunsi ku wundi. Amakuru ku buryo burambuye ni mu kanya. Ikaze mu makuru yacu ku buryo burambuye, Zimbabwe yashimiye Rwanda rwayihaye inkunga ya toni 1000 z'ibigori. Minisitiri w'ubutegetsi bw'igihugu wa Zimbabwe Daniel Gagwe yashimiye guverinoma y'u Rwanda yahaye igihugu cye inkunga ya toni 1000 z'ibigori, agaragaza ko bizaramira ubuzima bw'abantu benshi muri bino bice bitandukanye byazahajwe n'amapfa. Iyi nkunga yatanzwe kuri uyu wa kane tariki 19 Nzeri na ambasaderi w'u Rwanda muri Zimbabwe Musoni James, ayishyikiriza minisitiri w'ubutegetsi bw'igihugu wa Zimbabwe Daniel Gagwe. Ambasaderi w'u Rwanda muri icyo gihugu yanditse kuri Exco, minisitiri Daniel Gagwe yashimiye perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda Paul Kagame wahise atabara nyuma yo kumva akaga k'amapfa abaturage ba Zimbabwe bahuye nako kubera umuyaga wa El Nino. Yagize ati iyi mfashanyo ije mu gihe leta ya Zimbabwe n'abafatanyabikorwa bayo bakomeje kwihutisha gahunda igamije gukemura ikibazo cy'ibura ry'ibiribwa. Navuga ko iki gikorwa cyo kudushyigikiriza ibi bigori kidashyira iherezo ku kintu icyo ari cyo cyose, ahubwo gishimangira umubano wacu w'igihe kirekire. Ambasaderi James Musoni yavuze ko u Rwanda gufasha Zimbabwe mu bihe bikomeye ari ibintu bisanzwe, avuga ko no muri 2019 u Rwanda rwayigobotse ubwo icyo gihugu kibasirwaga n'imiyaga ivanze n'imvura. Yagize ati inshuti uyibonera mu makuba. Musoni yavuze ko u Rwanda na Zimbabwe bikomeje kuryoherwa n'umubano wongerewe imbaraga n'ubushake bwa politiki bw'abakuru b'ibihugu byombi. Ati mu kurushaho kwimakaza umubano wacu, hamaze gusinywa amasezerano y'ubufatanye arenga 20 kandi amenshi muri yo yatangiye gushyirwa mu ngiro. Ibyo ntibikorerwa gushimangira ubutwererane gusa, ahubwo binafasha gufungura amahirwe menshi ari mu bihugu byombi no mu baturage babyo. U Rwanda sibwo bwa mbere rugobotse igihugu cyo muri Afurika y'Amajyepfo, kuko muri Nyakanga 2024 rwahaye Zambia inkunga ya toni 1000 z'ibigori zo gutabara abaturage bagizweho ingaruka n'amapfa mu bice bitandukanye by'igihugu. Nanone kandi reka tukubwire ko LDC ishaka gukora u Rwanda mu jisho, tukubwire ko na Hezbollah imerewe nabi na Israeli. Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo iri mu mugambi wo kwakira abanyarwanda batandatu barimo n'abagize uruhare muri Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu cya 1994. Ibi bituma benshi bibaza icyakurikiraho mu mubano w'ibihugu byombi n'ubundi udasanzwe uhagaze neza muri ibi bihe. Ku rundi ruhande, ubwoba bw'intambara bukomeje kwiyongera muri Libani, yamaze gutangaza ko yinjiye mu bihe by'intambara nyuma y'uko Israel igabye ibitero simusiga ku barwanyi b'umutwe wa Hezbollah bikica abagera kuri 37, abandi barenga 28 bagakomereka harimo n'abakomeretse bikomeye. Reka tukubwire ko kandi Joao Lourenco yohereje ubutumwa Tshisekedi ku biganiro bya Rwanda. Perezida Joao Lourenco wa Angola uri guhuza u Rwanda na LDC mu biganiro bigamije gushaka amahoro mu karere yoherereje ubutumwa mugenzi we wa Congo Felix Antoine Tshisekedi. Ni ubutumwa yashyikirijwe na minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Angola. Ibikurikiye muri ubu butumwa ntabwo bizwi kugeza ubu, gusa nyuma yo kubutanga Tete Antonio yabwije abanyamakuru ibisa naho ibiganiro ku rwego rwabo byarangiye. Antonio yabwiye abanyamakuru ko nawe atazi ibiri mu butumwa yazanye, ariko Perezida Tshisekedi yashimye akazi kakozwe n'abaminisitiri b'ububanyi n'amahanga. Mu byumweru bishize, abakuru b'ubutasi, igisirikare n'ububanyi n'amahanga bahuriye i Rwanda n'i Rubavu mu Rwanda biga ku mushinga w'amahoro wabageza ku mahoro arambye. Perezida João Lourenço yahaye mugenzi we w'u Rwanda na Congo. Minisitiri w'itumanaho wa RDC mu cyumweru gishize yagize ati: "I Rwanda turimo gukora ku bintu bibiri, ku ruhande rumwe kuba FDLR igomba gusenywa burundu, ku rundi ruhande ingabo z'u Rwanda ko nazo zigomba kuva muri Congo." Mu mpera z'icyumweru gishize, abashinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga b'u Rwanda na RDC bahuriye i Rwanda basesengura raporo y'inzobere kandi basinya ku nyandiko nyuma y'inama yabahuje kuwa gatandatu. Ibinyamakuru muri Angola byavuze ko RDC n'u Rwanda bitumvikanye ku ngingo y'uburyo FDLR yasenywa. Nyuma yo gushyikiriza Félix Antoine Tshisekedi ubutumwa bwa mugenzi we Lourenço, ibiro bya perezida wa RDC bivuga ko Minisitiri Tete Antonio yagize ati: "Twahuriye i Rwanda ngo dukore kuri iyi nzira y'amahoro. Buri nzira igira inzego, nyuma yo gukora ibintu bigomba kuzamuka kugera hejuru yacu." Ibyatangajwe na Tete Antonio bivuze ko ibiganiro by'amahoro by'i Rwanda byaba bishobora gukomeza ku rwego rw'abaperezida b'ibihugu byombi. Ibiganiro bibera i Rwanda byasi nk'aho ntacyo birageraho, cyane ko kuri ubu imyanzuro ifatiwemo itagitangarizwa itangazamakuru. Tshisekedi ashinja u Rwanda gutera igihugu cye ruciye mu mutwe wa M23, iby'u Rwanda ruhakana, narwo rugashinja RDC gukorana n'inyeshyamba z'abanyarwanda FDLR zirwanya Kigali ziba muri RDC, ibyo Kinshasa nayo ihakana. Ni amakuru mwateguriwe kandi mwagezwagaho nanjye Jean Harerimana, musaba gukora subscribe, share, like, comment kuri The Manifest TV kugira ngo amakuru n'ibiganiro byacu bikomeze kugereho. Umunsi ku wundi, ciao ciao.